is finding the time to do so. And opens up a belief that life and death are all predestined, and there's nothing that can be done to change their destiny. The survey found that those who isolate themselves from society are more likely to be women, and they are also less likely to undergo health screenings. But in general, the report said take-up rates of health screening tests among Singaporeans are considered to be relatively reasonable. Researchers added that stronger social support